I noticed a lump while I was showering. I just felt like the floor just opened up and swallowed me. I found out that it had traveled to my lymph nodes, and I was devastated, but I also knew that I could fight this. When they talked to me, there was so much caring in their voice. They were so positive. I felt like I could trust them, and we could fight this, and we could survive this together. And we did.